town. It's a quiet village. Every day.
Can I start?
Like one before.
Hey guys, I'm Shyna. Welcome back to my channel. And today I'm at my grandparents' house. I'm gonna be dancing to Beauty and the Beast.
Waking up to there goes the baker with his tray like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same. Since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning,
Belle. Good morning, Monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre in that
church. Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes, the girl is strange, no question. And she's ready to tell.
In the falls of any crowd,
puts her head upon some clown.
Look at night, she's a funny girl and bad.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
Who is your wife?
A name to exist.
That's too expensive.
There must be more.
Ah, Belle.
Good morning.
It's yours.
Sir.
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, that girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling
with a dream
fall. And her nose stuck it up.
She's like the rest of us is bad.
Favorite part because you'll see. She hates Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
Behind a fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's like a
rest of us. Yes, they're all the rest of us. And don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course, I mean, you do, but I'm just...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town, there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
But there he goes, isn't he dreaming? There's still my heart. Oh, he's so cute. There's still my heart. I'm hardly breathing.